Gotcha. How long you know this kid David? Any fights with him or anything?
Hey, give me a buzz tomorrow. Let me know how the when are you going back to the doctor? Definitely, yeah. Definitely get a second opinion. But call all checks. Go to the doctor. All right, deal. And if you need another guy, call me up. I'll give you another guy.
Okay, see how you're walking in on a guy like that? You want to come in with the body turned sideways? I like the head movement there. Good. Good. Wide to the body. Good.
I like to hold it in my hand so it doesn't look like I'm talking to myself. Because, you know, it's like you're like this. Yeah, like, yeah, that guy.
That guy is nuts.
That guy is a lunatic.
At least you
got
the phone mic,
so
she can
see
that.
You know what? Because people, I don't want to talk to like this. This kid went to Boston College,
and you had a disease called psoriasis.
Yes.
What was it called?
Hodgkin's.
Oh, Hodgkin's. I thought it was psoriasis.
Cancer, bad rash.
Yeah. Well, and overcame it though.
Yes.
I like it, kid. We gotta put this kid in the Golden Glove next year. Alright? This thing you get, the internet, you got stuff on here I didn't even know what it does. Wireless sync, Windows Media. Press it. My videos.
Nice. Can you film with it too? Can you shoot with it?
Oh, come on. Watch this. You're gonna throw up.
Yeah,
one, two, three, hop. Yeah, you're doing it like a mental patient, though. One, two, three, hop, set, no right, left. One, two, three. You ready? I got these big fingers, and every time I press a button, I hit five buttons. So get that elbow in. Aye! You're gonna get that elbow, you're gonna get a free breast exam. Beat that elbow in there. Ready? Yeah. Alright, keep the back loose. Don't go so tight with the back. Alright? Back. 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 I just got the second base on.
Just can't figure out how to get out of this thing.
This one. Screen's better than my television screen at home.
Yeah, it's a. Ah, come on.
Usually when it does this, I just take the battery out and then put it back in again.
Where's it fast?
Nah, I think, I don't know what's happening here. I'm probably pressing some button I should. Is that second base?
Not yet.
Yeah, second.
I saw this couple yesterday. It was like, it looked like a Shiite woman, and she had, they were making out on a, they put down like a blanket on the ground. And they were making out. And this girl had like the whole scarf on her head. What do they call it, a burqa? And the guy got as far as taking the scarf off her head, which is like getting to second base, you know? Very religious, but you would think, you know, it's like a, in that religion, like a sin, a mortal sin to take that off.
And this thing keeps getting stuck on that Windows Media. Oh, wait, right there. Here we go.
Can you hold it up a little bit?
Yeah, but that's not the right thing. I tell you what. I just screwed it up. I gotta get the instructional book. Yeah. The Bert and Ernie. I heard they were gonna kill off either Bert or Ernie. Did you hear that? They didn't do it. I think they wanted to teach kids about death. So I figured they'd knock off. No, death. Teach kids how to deal with death. So I'd kill off Bert or Ernie. I don't know who it was. I heard it was, I think AIDS. I think it was going to be AIDS. He died of AIDS. No, because then the kids will realize alternate lifestyles, too. It's like killing two birds with one stone. I gotta get this kid ready. Go spar. This kid's fighting on Wednesday. So I'm gonna keep my mouth shut, and you're gonna go out there and fight like you're fighting Wednesday night, all right? Down to the pharmacy. Do they have this in Ukraine? It's called Jergens lotion. J-E-R-G-E-N-S. He was the Jergens. It's like, they market it over here as like a hand cream. But over in Europe, yeah, but they got it because they can't with the FDA. The stuff is really intended as an analgesic. It's better than Tiger Bomb. 10 times better. This stuff is fantastic. A lot of people don't know this. But no, I'm telling you, you get
muscle pull, arthritis, this stuff is fantastic.
Yeah, you're good. Hey, ask Isaac. Hey, how do you, use the Jergens? Over here they call it Jergens. Jergens, I'm telling Eric, it's fantastic. Well, you guys are getting paid money to fight. And that means it's a physical game. Get rough in that pick. You got to take this guy's heart from him. Don't give him courage. Don't give him, you know, don't let this guy turn into King Kong. You're gonna put pressure on a guy, make him think when he's thinking he's not throwing. So constant pressure, make his heart shrink. All right, don't give him confidence that wasn't there before. So that means busting on the body, get rough and get physical. Did you use the Jergens before?
Yeah.
When he hurt his wrist. Isaac, you get the extra strength if they got it. Yeah, the Jergens. Do they have that in the Ukraine? The Jergens over here, they call it. Yeah, get the extra strength. But, yeah, I wouldn't use that. You should try it. Did you ever use the Jergens lotion when you had the Hodgkin's? Oh, it's good. Yeah. Where do you get the Hodgkin's? It's on your neck? Oh, you rub it on your lymph nodes.
No, it's like tumors in there.
Yeah, but you do it extra.
On my skin.
Yeah, but you put the Jurgens, it's a lotion. I'm telling you, it's like a miracle. Figure out how to save these pictures. Hold on, let's try this one again. I hit camera. All right, you ready? I'll film myself being filmed. You got $5 on you?
John, you ready for your fight?
Beyond ready.
You look trim.
Thank you.
Yeah,
he's
looking good.
You lost a lot of weight.
All right, watch this. Juicy juice, right? John, you see anything? Is this a normal? Nothing fancy, nothing tricky. I'm going to put that right there. Which, I guess, juicy juice right here. Juicy juice, I'm going to put it right there. I'm gonna put that hat right on top of the juicy juice. Right? I will bet you $5 I can drink that juice and not touch that hat. All right? $5.
It's full right now.
It's full. Shake it. Drink. All right? I will drink that juice.
You gotta pay me now.
All right.
So you're gonna finish that
I'm gonna drink that juicy juice without touching that hat. Yep. Alright, you ready?
Don't look.
Okay.
Drink.
Yep.